past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Nice move. Keep going. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.6 seconds. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Come on! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Alexander's coming in for his stop now. 10 now. Keep it up. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. laps of fuel left. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's it then for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.